You bet eat your Wheaties.
And special is Michael Jordan. Although Michael did not have one of his best nights last night against the Knicks, he is one of the richest and most popular people in America, which, as we find out from Pat O'Brien, is not always all it's cracked up to be.
Indeed, this is that time of the year when seemingly everybody, if they're honest, wants to be like Mike. Make that shot, win that game, drive that car, wear those clothes, sell that shoe, eat those Wheaties, all that money, all that fame. It is a simple lifestyle request. Be like Mike, the greatest basketball player on the planet.
You ever worry?
No. Just go out and play the game. Whatever happens, happens.
Meantime, there he is.
Jordan. Oh, a spectacular move by Michael Jordan.
The greatest basketball player on the planet, surrounded by whoever he wants to be at any given moment, wanting to be finally left alone. Funny how this works out. Michael Jordan does not want to be like Mike.
Naturally, a lot of people say, well, I love to be Michael Jordan. Yeah, well, you love to be Michael Jordan for a day or a month or 2 months, and that's great. I mean, some of the things that you can deal with. But to be Michael Jordan for years, 4 or 5, 10 years, when you see all different sides, you may think about it.
This is the office where Michael Jordan comes to work, and for more than a half a decade now, every time he comes to work here, they sell the place out. But this isn't his only place of business, because Michael Jordan is not only a basketball player, Michael Jordan is a phenomenon.
Check this out.
I've heard you say to people, I'm not a god. I mean, you really have to explain to people that...
I think that's what I'm starting to learn at an old age. When you get older, you get wiser. When you're younger, you try to live a certain perfect lifestyle. And I found the difficulties of trying to change from being that perfect individual to a person who makes a mistake just like a normal person. I go to the bathroom just like you, Pat, I'm pretty sure.
Just like a normal person, Michael Jordan took some hits this season. A critical book called The Jordan Rules, portraying him as ruthless, brought temporary negative headlines, but they soon disappeared. He declined an invitation to meet with George Bush, and recently it was learned that he was paying off huge gambling debts as a result of some poor judgment on the golf course. No charges, no fouls.
I think what that whole incident, as well as other incidents, has done for Michael Jordan was to mature me as a person and accept being human, accept making mistakes, and not afraid to let people know that you make mistakes.
They are scheduled to open Chicago's new stadium in 2 years, but by then, Michael Jordan will be starting his goodbyes. The bottom line is, and there is always a bottom line with Michael, put his face or name on a product, and America wants it now, period.
What'd you expect? You're my friend?
According to the experts we spoke to, no American athlete ever has been in more demand for endorsements than Michael Jordan.
You look at him and you say to yourself, now there's a man who has everything. But when it comes down to it, and these days it's coming down to it, Michael Jordan wants to be somebody else.
And when kids say they want to be like Mike, what should they be like?
They should be better than Mike, you know, because it's only going to be one Mike. When my kids say, well, I want to be like Daddy and play basketball, so you want to be better than Daddy and playing basketball.
Better than Michael Jordan? You bet. Because so many feel they are already better just by trying to be like Mike. In Chicago, Pat O'Brien for Eye on America.
And that's part of our world tonight. Bob Schieffer will have the news tomorrow. Dan Rather.